Welcome, Sagittarius. Those with their moons in Sagittarius and Sagittarius rising to your intuitive energy forecast for November 2021. I'm Trina, your intuitive guide from the Moon Tree.
TheMoonTree.org, helping you navigate life's energies.
All right, Sag, so this month proves interesting indeed. We've got the 12th house activated. This is a very intuitive house, a retrospective house. So secrets can come to the surface. Secrets can be revealed, or else old fears or old skeletons come out of the closet here. And the reason this happens is so that we deal with them. Okay, before we get into the first house, when it's your birthday month in December, right? So we have to deal with this stuff first before we get into the eye of everybody. Okay, so here we have a strong intuition. These charities and good works, lots of them privately, you know, giving to others and doing charity work and helping that way. But kind of behind the scenes, the 12th house is a very more behind the scenes sort of feeling vibe, right? And a lot of intuitive karmic feelings come to surface here. That's why Pisces is the ruler of the 12th house. And we always say Pisces is the most intuitive of the zodiac, for example, because 12th house is that intuitive sort of house, okay? And so here in November, I give you permission to be alone sometimes, Sagittarius. Nobody's going to take offense when you need to take a moment out of your day just to be alone and go for a nap. You have permission to do that. For some of you Sagittarians, the 12th house can mean a psychological breakthrough. It's a really good time to get ahead in therapy, for example, and deal with those fears and hidden subconscious issues. It's a good time to do energy healing of the subconscious. Listen to YouTube hypnosis, self-hypnosis that goes right down into the subconscious while you sleep to deal with your fears or to relax you or anti-stress and all these things, right? But you have to get to the subconscious first, and that's what the 12th house is all about. So Sagittarius, this November is a time to meditate, to soul search, and to look within. Two places in your house, Sag, for November to hang out with, especially when you're doing meditation, would be in the south, okay? Hang out in the south when you're doing your meditation, your spiritual awareness stuff, you're taking a nap. You know, the northeast area as well is a nice area for November too. So northeast and south for these kind of activities. And just see which of those two places make you feel better. Go with your intuition. You know, the 12th house is a very intuitive placement for November. So just go with your feel, you know. Try your meditation in the south. Try one day in the northeast and see which one feels better. Or try taking your nap in each one, you know. And just see like what makes you feel good and just choose that for November. It'll accentuate and heighten the good juju, the good vibes for you. So the card we pulled for you today, Sag, was number 9. The pieces fit together. And the 9 is just about there, but you still got a little work to do before you get to the 10. Because once you get to the 10, it's going to be December, right? Where 1 plus 0 equals 1, that first house where all the light shines on you. So right now you're just almost there, but you're still working things out, right? You know, sometimes life feels chaotic or the pieces feel scrambled, but just realize that you're a bunch of facets, you're a beautiful creation, and everything's going to come together even if it feels a little scattered right now. There are many potentials becoming available to you now, Sag, so choose those experiences and the people and things that make you happy. And your affirmation for the pieces fit together is, I welcome my new journey of self-discovery. I choose experiences that make me feel fulfilled. I surround myself with people and situations that bring me joy. So thank you for watching. And if you like my videos, please like and subscribe. I'm trying to grow my YouTube channel. And if you'd like your own personal intuitive reading or energy healing tools, please visit me at my website, www.themoontree.org. And don't forget to be part of the Readings Club. Lots of perks, and all the description about that is in this video. You just click in the description part below the video there and read all about it, or follow the link. All right, thanks, Sagittarius. I'll see you soon.
TheMoonTree.org. Intuitive living for a magical life.